Can we take a little time? Back porch in the rocking chair. Leave the light on, I'll be meeting you out there. Reminisce every moment past, all the times we shared. You and I growing old together, we stood and faced the weather. One thing I know, you are my soul. Got a life ahead of us, we're gonna take it slow. Little things you do, I love about you.
Me and I met at a little church down in Coty, Kentucky. Frankfort Missionary Baptist Church. He was about 3 and I was probably about 5.
I got out of college and my dad started coaching football at Oak Grove. And he asked me to come on and be his assistant coach.
2 years ago, Cody came into a little sporting goods store that I was working. He had been sports.
So, of course, if you're going to coach, you need a coach with. Well, I go in there and she just wanted to come help us. I was like, yeah. She's kind of hot. Okay, she saw me a whistle. I was like, oh, I'm going to give it a little bit.
Little did Cody know that he was actually buying eternity.
Got a text message from her, and I was like, I was trying to play cool. I was like, who is this? I was like, is Ashley? Okay. Well, then we texted for a little while and kind of built up. And then I got really nervous, so I asked her out on a date.
It actually took me 2 weeks to say yes on a date.
Then I went to open her door for her. She looked at me like I was crazy. Like, I didn't know what I was, she didn't know what I was doing. And she was like, what are you doing? I was like, I was just getting the door for you.
He showed up, opened the door for me, showed up with flowers, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is a true Southern gentleman. I called my grandmother and was just telling her all about Cody. And then this little voice, and now I know it was God, told me that Cody was the one.
I tried harder. Got her to go out on another date with me, and then another date. But I really sealed the deal when I asked her to go to the zoo, and I brought my son.
I got to meet little Blake, and as I told Cody, he stole my heart first, and I fell in love with Blake first, of course.
Right there from the start, you could just tell she was an excellent mother and how she would be with him. And that was like, I hate to say it, that was like the sexiest thing in the world for me. It's just how good she was for my kids.
And now we're getting married, and we actually get to spend happily ever after together. Cody, I love you for everything that you are, for being a godly man, putting your family first. Letting me love Blake and letting me be Blake's mother. That means the absolute world to me that I can be that person for him because I love that little man more than words could ever describe.
I couldn't think of any person on the face of this planet I'd rather wake up to and look at every morning the rest of my life. And it really excites me to know the fact that I'm going to get to spend the rest of my life with her. Don't want to cry.
Thank you for letting me meet your parents, letting me join in with their family as well. I love you for pushing me to my goals and motivating me throughout life.
Gotta say, I love you, and I'm glad we're going on this journey together.
Thank you for everything you do. I love you to the moon and back.
Tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn.
In your eyes, the color them wonderful, stop me and steal my breath. And emeralds from mountains and thrust towards the sky, never revealing their depth. And tell me that we belong together, dress it out with the trappings of love. I'll be captivated, I'll hang from your lips instead of the gallows of heartache that hang from the bed.
forever could never be long enough for me.
I place this ring on your finger. May our lives become one as we commit our everlasting love to each other. Ashley, repeat after me. As I place this ring on your finger, may our lives become one as we commit our everlasting love to each other.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.
Loving you easy. You make loving you